Well, it's mid-October and the leaves are just starting to change. And if you're lucky enough to have a Monday off work or even get off work before dusk, one of the best places to take in the fall foliage is at High Park. Although bicycles are allowed on paved roadways, the best way to see the park is to explore its many paths on foot. The zoo dates back to the 1890s when deer were actually kept in the park. Today you can see deer and a whole lot of other animals. And if you're having a problem finding the zoo, well, you might want to just sniff the air. Another cool feature of High Park, especially for the younger set, is the Jamie Bell Adventure Playground. And if the sprawling play structures look like a child's fantasy come to life, they should. The playground was designed primarily by children in 1998. With over 400 acres, High Park offers a lot of ground to cover. And you know, with scenery as gorgeous as this, well, you might not want to leave. For 52 Mondays, this is June Morrow.